you know about world's first pen? Reed pen is considered to be the world's first pen. It was used by ancient Egyptians, Greeks, and Romans around 3,000 years ago. These pens were made by cutting a reed or feather from a large bird, such as a goose or a swan. Many illuminated manuscripts produced in the Middle Ages were written with reed pens. Reed pen replaced by the metal nibbed pen in the 19th century.